understand. What do you mean? He said like this.
So you've been going.
I'm not praying. No, it's not. No, no, not as you mean.
Okay.
No. يسلنا which means he prays.
I pray every day.
What does يسلنا mean? You're Arabic.
What does it mean?
يسلنا is prayer.
Yeah,
so who is Allah praying to?
No,
in that verse.
You ask me, I'm asking you.
It says in the Quran. It says in the Quran. Here, read it for me. Here, Arabic, yes?
I'll show you, man.
No, here, read the Arabic. يسلنا يسلنا what does يسلنا mean
no pray yeah
it's not pray no wait I'm talking to him what does يسلنا mean in Arabic
pray me I always have did this in the dua
is prayer the dua is prayer
so if he's praying who is he praying to Who's Allah praying to?
It's not Allah praying, man. It doesn't mean...
So it says pray. You agreed. Wait. You agreed.
Don't film him because he's gonna...
You agreed.
He's not. You're not in.
You're not in there. Yeah. You agreed that you sunna means prayer.
It's Arabic.
Yes, the yeah, Arabic
means,
word.
Mean this one means a Nabi. The sunna means the prophet and... Allah never pray for yourself. Never. Never ever.
But it says
in the Quran. No.
Dua is prayer.
Dua is not prayer, brother.
What is dua? What is dua?
You know you're
what is dua mean to me? What is dua mean? Be honest.
Are you gonna
bring dua?
Are you gonna bring me what you say?
Dua is prayer. Pray. Dua. You pray. Dua.
You pray for the prayer. Is prayer for the people.
Wait.
Dua is saying.
Dua is saying. Guys, why
are you? It's a dua, man. It's a dua.
Calm down.
Dua is a prayer.
All right.
Dua to who? Dua to who?
What God he said to the one day God when the creator
asked me this
one. Dua to who? Listen.
Okay, this one, brother.
One day God he said to the malaika and the devil, he was refused to pray for the Adam.
What does it say to me?
The devil to worship a human being.
What's
worship? It doesn't say that.
It does.
I'm not lying.
I.
You.
You're lying. He's not. What does it say?
Allah. You pray four times.
Wait, show me.
Go read it. So basically, Allah prays, but we don't know who Allah prays to.
Allah is not
it's simple Allah here. Not Allah is not the ultimate God. If it says you saluna, same word is used for human beings to pray, but when it's used for Allah, no, it means blessing. They want to get away. I don't understand this book. It's very clear. You know what? I'll read the hadith.
One can have different meanings.
I'll read the hadith. In Jami al-Tirmidhi 1387, it says, Abu Umar reported that the messenger of Allah said, Allah and his angels and the people of heavens and even the earth, even the ants and the fish pray for blessings on those who teach good. So if Allah's praying for blessings on those who teach good, who is he praying to?
It's blessing.
Why? Blessing is barakah.
Yes.
Salam is prayer.
It's blessing, man. You don't understand, man.
So why is it not used as barakah? Why is it not used as barakah? Why is it you salli and you saluna? Why is it salah?
Brother. This is a
simple question.
You can't. If something you don't understand, don't go in it.
You see what the Muslim said?
No,
if you don't understand it, don't go deep in it. Why? Because you're going to get exposed.
No, you get exposed. No, because the God, even the God warned us. No. If it's something, you can't say it, just keep away from it.
No, you can't say it. Allah prays.
Did you say everything?
So it's very simple. Who's he praying to? Muslims ask us, Jesus, when he was on earth, he prays. Yeah, we don't have a problem. He's communicating with the Father. That's what prayer is. But when Allah, the Unitarian God, when he's praying, who is he praying to?
It's not Apollo. It's a difference.
So if he's
if you pray upon somebody, you are superior. If you pray to somebody,
but why is
then
Allah
inferior?
Why is Allah praying?
He's not praying to somebody.
You just said it.
No, I said praying
forget,
on.
Okay, forget
no.
the two, forget the upon.
No,
forget
no, it's important. If you say praying to, for, upon, it has a different meaning.
Praying upon.
Yes,
Muhammad. So when you pray upon Muhammad.
And he's blessing Muhammad.
Sir, you're not even listening to what you're saying. You're saying he's praying upon Muhammad.
Yes.
When you pray upon somebody, is Allah praying to himself when he's praying upon Muhammad?
No. So he's giving Muhammad blessings, and that's okay.
Sorry, this is not blessing.
It is.
This is good prayer. No. You just said it. You just said prayer, and now you're saying blessing.
No, the prayer can mean blessing or a proper prayer.
No.
It's not just one meaning.
Blessing means barakah.
No, you're telling me that blessing means barakah, but I'm telling you as an Arabic gentleman, a prayer could be a blessing or could be a prayer. It doesn't have just one meaning.
So when it says you saluna, when it says you salli, it says he prays. Even the hadith is
I never said two. I said four.
Muhammad, it must be. So if I'm praying for you, I'm praying to somebody to pray for you.
I'm imparting the blessings for you. I'm not praying for somebody else because there is nobody else.
So if you're praying for me, what are you doing?
I'm making a supplication.
To who?
To whom?
On sorry, on you, not to who.
If you're making it to me, but who are you praying to? Where's the prayer going to?
I'm just parting the prayer.
So it's coming from you.
Yes.
It's coming from you.
Yes.
So Allah's praying to himself.
No. Imparting some of the blessings onto his people.
First thing is first, this is not blessing. If we give you the word that is blessing, it's not doesn't even make sense.
The word salah in Arabic could be a blessing or a prayer.
Show me.
He knows that.
Show me. In the Quran, we have so many chapters in the Quran where it says salah, yusallunu, yusalli, used for prayer. Nowhere in blessing. When it says blessing, it means barakah.
That's the truth.
I don't know how to choose it.
The one word, and you try to say that it means prayer.
Okay,
and
show me in the Quran. Show me in the Quran where the word salah
means
is used
blessing.
As blessing, and where the word barakah is used as prayer.
Okay, give me a minute.
Where's the Quran? He can't show it, but we'll wait for him because we're gracious, we're Christians. We give grace to people because Jesus gave grace to us. We can't give grace without Jesus. He's the only way, the truth, and the life. Come to know who he is. Allah is praying, who is he praying to? When Jesus prays, he prays to the Father. There's communication within the Trinity. No problem. We don't have any problem. But if Allah, the Unitarian God, one God, if he's praying, who is he communicating to? If he's praying to Muhammad or upon Muhammad, so it must be to himself, which means he's got a problem.
Schizophrenic.
Or he's praying to someone else, which is someone else above, which is Jesus. He's the one above. That's the one you can pray to. brother, show us where it says it. I'll read Surah 2, 157. It says, they are those on whom are the salawatun, which means prayers, from their Lord and mercy, rahmatun, which means mercy. See, rahmatun means mercy, salawatun means prayers, and it is they who are the guided ones. It's very clear. The distinction is clear. Mercy, rahmatun, salawatun, prayers. Distinction.
And Holy Spirit and Islam,
again, another Muslim talking about Trinity. We've explained the Trinity, but people don't get it because they have their own misconception.
Sir, if you can't find it, come next week.
I will.
Yeah, we're done.
Thank you for giving me the time.
I will. God bless you.